Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm Game On Brad and this is Uncharted 4.
All these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
So as you heard them discussing, we actually just finished off in the last episode searching the cave for Avery's treasure. We ended up finding a map, and that map led to Madagascar. But the coin that was on the actual weight scale where we found the map actually had a picture of a volcano. So it turns out I was wondering if it was in the volcano or in some cave, but it turns out it may be around the volcano. But that's what we have to investigate now. So let's get started. It's the first time we're going to be driving a vehicle in this game, and I don't even have a license. I don't even know where I'm going.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here, I'll go take a look.
Oh, cool.
Still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but
I know where the vehicle is.
Clients face to face, get a good read on it. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Oh, treasure.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, what is that? Sawasa Ware Tobacco Box. That looks cool. Nothing else here.
Not much to see here.
Oh, the truck's actually leaving tire tracks too. That's pretty cool. It's a nice touch.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Can we drive through the water, or is this gonna sink the Jeep? Oh, no, we're good.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct.
Doesn't God, this area is beautiful.
We're heading for a volcano. That and we're to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
I should investigate the territory a little bit. Just to make sure I'm not missing anything. There's a waterfall here. Is there a cave beneath it? Let's get out and check.
I'll be right back.
Later.
Aw, let me up. No, won't let me up.
Would you look at that?
Is there anything back here, though? Oh, there is a cave back here. Take it, I have to use that to jump now for some reason. Oh, cool.
It's a note.
Read. Captain Harrison, it's been 3 days since you and your regiment set out for the towers. And our hopes that you might find and apprehend Captain Avery have dwindled along with our supplies. Discovering this pirate hideaway, after years of false leads, bolstered the confidence of my men. But after 3 days of cowering in this damp cave, they grow restless and fearful. They do not wish to starve here, or worse, return to King's Bay empty-handed. Therefore, in direct defiance of your orders, come morning we shall take the supplies and armaments we can carry from this place and head to the towers ourselves. There, by God's good grace, we shall capture Avery and bring him to face justice. God willing, we shall rendezvous with you there. Lieutenant Sherwood, 4th Foot Regiment, under license of the East India Company. And there's something else over here. Another treasure. Oh. Eroded flintlock pistol. That looks very cool. Even eroded, it looks cool. Some more up here at all? Nope. Oh, lots of flies in here. The water back here is stagnant, it looks like. Hey guys, nothing to see here, just some old valuables. I like how you jump over
the waterfall. No shit.
Let's just keep driving through the water. Whoa. Gotta be a way up to that bridge, too. Up here. This whole area is beautiful.
Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go.
Oh, the mud is cool. The whole car is getting covered in mud. There's something up here by chance? Hey, are those animals up there? Can I get to them?
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
I just don't stay out past curfew, all right?
There's animals up there, but I don't seem to have a way to get to them. Look at how beautiful this is. This game is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
All set.
Okay, kid.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
Don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center. Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ.
Holy fuck.
Onward and upward.
Wow, this Jeep is a real trooper.
I got mud in my mouth.
Ew.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
That's okay. You didn't need it anyway. Okay, so now we're at the location where the top of the waterfall is.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Oh, I don't want to run over them.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Yeah, not much of a tower left.
Hey, Victor. What were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
Stay maybe. What you maybe got? Not. How do I get up to that tower, I wonder? Thought I was up here, but...
Let's go. Alright, hang on tight.
Oh yeah, there's tire tracks right here. Oh. Holy, this whole area is crazy. The rock here, the orangish rock, is just beautiful. Okay, but now I'm driving away from the tower, which is not what I want to do. Or is there a way up and around? There doesn't seem to be a way around. I just came down that way. I must be missing something. Yeah, I'm missing something. I just don't know what it... Oh. Missing something, I just don't know what it is.
Let's see here.
You got something, kid?
So you drive up here. There doesn't appear to be a way down. But I drove up that, didn't I? Maybe I didn't. Ah. Okay, let's do that. Crashy, crashy. No, crashy. Ooh, look at the mud on the tires. That's a nice touch. I blame the mud. That's why I slipped.
You take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
You think?
Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pooled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Whoa. Okay. Right here.
Go check out that tower.
I'll come with.
Of course you will. There's treasure involved, maybe.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
Hey, I'm gonna find it first, not you.
Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So, maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
You even see the drawing drawn into the book as he draws it.
Along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case,
This certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Is there something up top? Yep, there is. What is that? A Mughal ivory powder flask. That's very cool. Oh, that drop. Look at how gorgeous this is. Even that terrain that's unexplorable, look at that. It looks fantastic. Great views everywhere. Wah! God damn it. Oh, goosebumps. I guess we gotta drive up here.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
The winch of the Jeep. How much you wanna bet? Looks a little bit too steep for it. Oh, disgusting. Oh wait, no. Let's grab the winch.
Did you know our car came with a winch?
Oh, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
I'm going to blow stuff up. With a winch. Really? I came all the way up here and it won't go any further? Oh, there we go. Pull further. Don't tell me I gotta get the Jeep closer. I have to get the Jeep closer. Whee! My Jeeps are just covered in muck. The old man's not gonna like this. Even the sound of the winch as I'm pulling it. It's just all these little touches in this game are just amazing.
There, that ought to do it.
Whee!
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady.
Old man could have got out and made the Jeep a little lighter.
See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
God, you're so cynical. Comes with old age, I guess.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Wow.
Spectacular.
What a view.
Just imagine. You've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Oh,
it's taking
cliffs.
Forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Hey, that's another ruin. Is there anything there, maybe?
One sec.
Happy hunting.
I haven't been attacked by any animals yet. I thought I might, but that didn't happen yet. It doesn't look like there's anything here. Nowhere to climb up, anyway. Huh. Worth a look-see anyway. Oh, wait. There is something here. I found a treasure. A parchment scroll. Huh.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, I don't have a license. Can't blame me for banging into things. That. Is it the only way to go?
Hey Nathan, check out that cave there.
I'll be right back.
Bring me back something shiny.
This looks newer. Oh, an ancient fertility idol. Cool. Oh, I can't squeeze through there. Okay, so this isn't where the Jeep needs to go. Ha! That was a nice way to jump in. It's up this way, I think.
How would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop,
whoa!
Stop.
What the hell was that?
I see him.
What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep. Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Kill them all.
Just follow my lead.
Oh, no. What are you going to do now? Do I just drive up to them, or do I sneak? Yeah, we're gonna sneak. Let's go after this guy first. If we can even reach him. Maybe take the guys out up top first? Because he's going to see me if I try to run across the grass. I'm trying to get to that guy.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Waiting for approval from Nadine to blow.
Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
Come on, turn your back.
How long we posted yet? Talk orders coming. Nothing yet. We called them and then they know we're ready. Orders aren't so tight, so we're so tight. Wait. Just put me in charge. The whole thing done in half the time.
I wish I could actually walk with him.
That's a good thing you're not in charge. Half the time. I'll be sure to run that by ID. Let's go, gentlemen. It's gonna be a hot, long day and we have lots to do. Those Drake boys show their pretty faces. You all know what to do.
They're gonna see that body. How far is that guy gonna walk in? I don't know if I could sneak up to him without getting caught, the guy up there. They circling around? Where'd they go? Oh, I see them. Now, is he going to walk back? He is. Come on. Come on, turn. Shit.
Everyone, spread out.
Gotta hide. Hide, hide, hide. Let them calm down. Okay, they're searching for us. Will they de-aggro after a while? Or will they just start shooting? Your buddies just came down with some sort of illness and passed out and happened to die when they hit the ground. That's exactly what happened. Okay, he's not moving from there.
Thanks for that.
All right, where's this prick?
Right.
Hang on.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Is he dead? Oh no, he's still alive. No, he's dead.
Okay, I think that's it.
They have really shitty guns.
Damn, Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck. Looks like Nadine hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
I don't think Rafe has much of a say in the matter.
Where's the detonator? I want to blow it. It's fun when I do the exploding. Oh, cool.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison, a lot of books.
Mm-hmm. A lot of time on your hands. Anything else in here? Nope. That's all there was. Back to the truck. I guess I could have just driven through the whole camp and not worried about it and hoped they didn't kill me. Shit.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Very simply, we're going to pull down the other side of the bridge. Might as well improvise. We're going to MacGyver it. That's exactly what we're going to do. Actually, I wonder if I could wrap it around both at once. There we go. Break. Break. There we go.
Again. Sweet. With the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off. Buckle up, everybody!
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. Rafe's got the advantage there.
Look,
Shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Singing the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-up.
Yeah. Is that a well?
Well, well, well.
Why, yes, yes it is.
Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
Your jokes are terrible. Oh, more jumping. Lovely. Here. Oh, there's something up there. Oh, what's this? I can bring the winch down here? Looks like I have to. Cause the roof to collapse somehow. I don't think I can make that jump. I can try. I don't think I'll die. It's not that high. Let's give it a shot. Nope. Clothes are all wet too. That's pretty cool. Maybe from this side I have to jump it. Nope. At least I'm cooling off in Madagascar. Let's move the Jeep in a better position. Good enough.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe.
Yes, I did.
Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
This is very cool.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, wait until I get out of the way. That came in handy.
Okay, what do we have here?
A Pulitzer letter cylinder. That looks really cool as well. Oh, I didn't even realize there's a dead body there. Two of them. No, no.
So?
Nothing major. Show you back at the hotel.
Sure. I'm finding lots of treasures that I'm not showing.
Okay. Remind me what we were talking about? Oh, right. Push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail...
Hell. See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway. Check this out. I wonder if that's man-made or natural.
Looks to me to be half and half.
Sam, you were saying?
No, that's right, I was. Anyway. Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the...
More shoreline, idiots.
It's kind of cool with a lot of these base camps how... They're all laid out so differently that even if you use the same tactics, you have to do it in a different way, because sometimes they're patrolling differently. Or there's, like, in case of here, there's not that many hedges that you can actually hide behind now. He almost caught me. I wonder if he's gonna patrol back close enough that I can grab him.
We just skim a little finder's fee off the top.
Don't even think about it. I'm not about to have Nadine hang me because of you.
Yeah, there's definitely something down there. No one will know.
She'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be there.
Yeah, but I...
I'm tired, so please, drop it.
Fine.
The conversations between these guys is pretty cool as well. Come on, come back this way. That guy up on the roof is gonna spot me for sure. Oh, maybe I have to go to the other bushes to get him. Come on. Come on back. That's right. Come on back. Hopefully I can pull him enough into the bushes when I take him out that I can hide his body. Maybe I should take the guy out of top. Oh, there's another guy back there as well. There's not just a guy on the roof. There's a guy behind the building. Okay, so he's going to be by those bushes. So I got to go the other way. I wonder if I could run it this close to him and he not notice. Here we go. Oh, that guy up there is taking pictures. What the hell is he taking pictures for? There we go. Oh wait, he's suspicious. Whew! That was a close one. Okay, I'm gonna try to take out this guy behind the building first. Can I take him out without the other guy noticing? I have to wait till he turns away. Come on, turn away. He still turned towards me. Turn away! Damn you! He didn't see me. But he's just stuck there. He's gonna be alerted if I try to take this guy out. Or maybe I could do it fast enough where I don't alert him. Let's try.
Alright.
Okay.
No way I imagined it.
Over here. Ah, shit. Did I get seen? I guess I did. Okay, there should be one more guy, I think. And I think that should be it.
Hey, look. Anything in that pit?
Check it out. Hey, maybe there's something down there.
Oh, this pit. I see. Hey, why can't I walk? It won't let me walk to the pit. This is a pit. Is there another pit? Am I missing something? I'll just drop down. Oh, cool. Inspect. English musket bandolier. Oh, cool. Oh, it's dark. Can't see anything. Nothing in there. I guess that was it for this area. I think it was, actually. There doesn't appear to be anything else. Okay, back in the Jeep. Yeah, I don't want a shotgun. Not enough range. Grenade I'll take. Sure, I'll take this too. Wait a sec, what was that? A China Lake GL. Looks like a grenade launcher. Tempting. Nah, I'll stick with the gun. I have more shots, probably. This zone definitely has a lot more exploration.
So, we were talking about...
Ouch.
Right. Oh, I tried. I asked them
to
mail
a
letter.
I just crashed the Jeep.
Your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected. Check this out. What if that's man-made or natural?
Looks to me to be half and half.
Sully, you were saying?
Oh, yeah, right. So, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
No shit? How are you still alive?
There's a tower up to my right.
He is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then.
Right,
I sold
there?
His boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my
do
money
go
and got the hell out of
here. Do I have to go around? Yeah, I'll go around.
Check it out, boys. What is it?
Wow, look at that view. That is some view. Sam, you're always in my way. Well, I guess I have to step back to draw.
Cool.
Agreed, Nate. Agreed. I think it's cool, too.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Wow. Look at how close we are to the volcano as well. That's amazing. Is there anything up here? Can't climb there. Oh, what do you want to talk about?
Look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Agreed. Though, I am enjoying exploring. Ah, there is something up here. Let's go back down. Oh, another coin. Scottish 2 pence coin. Oops. Where'd it go? Must be down further. Wow, it looks fantastic. Okay, it looks like that was all that was here. Well, maybe not. There's another tower over there. Can I drive there? Looks like I can, actually. So let's drive. I got the trigger fully down. This car is not moving.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell.
I don't see any, but that doesn't mean they're not there.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan? A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Yeah, I agree. Maybe. It's quite possible. Let's check out the tower first. Then we'll go across the drawbridge. Oh, something to draw.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually.
A pony with wings?
Mm-hmm. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too. She didn't die. Oh. There might be something up there. I don't see though, but there might be.
Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
I gotta go check out that drawbridge.
Sounds good.
Oh, they're really insistent that I check out that drawbridge. I think I'll check out that drawbridge too. Oh, damn. No! No! Ah! I knew I released too soon.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
What do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan? A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
I could just jump.
Such as pirate treasure? Maybe.
Let's go upstairs. There always seems to be stuff upstairs. How did you get up here so fast?
The stairs are busted. There's no way up to the crank.
I'll see if I can find something to stand on.
Is there something to stand on? Or jump? Nope. I tried. Well, there are these, but I can't move them. Hmm. Definitely can't move boulders to get up there. I can't swing. Oh, wait. Is that some sort of pulley I can use? Can I use this somehow?
The kid, you see a big crate or something way up at the top of the tower. Maybe that.
I see it too. Yeah, but I don't see how to bring it down. Unless that's a jump puzzle over there. It might just be a jump puzzle. Well, do I have to do this again since I died?
Sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I'll do it actually,
just in case.
And Bonnie.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her too.
All right. Looks like I can climb here.
Hey, be careful, kid.
I'm getting a little bit of hives because I know this is higher up. looks like there's pillars over there. Oh, wait, here? Ah! Oh, I should have looked down. That was my own fault. Try that again. Okay, there's a gap there. I gotta jump it. There we go. Aha! Oh, wait. Oh, I think I gotta keep going. Thought that was the end of it. Apparently not.
Hey guys, there's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
I do see it. It looks the most intact too of all of them.
Sam, special delivery.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Holy shit. Again, not expected.
I'm fine.
You alright?
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I've seen a few.
Oh, cold sweat.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
I always got this. You lazy asses. Next thing you know, they'll pull out beers and start drinking.
Rental car. Must be theirs. Former grid. I want them found. No warning shots. You see them, you take them down.
Okay, so... doesn't look like there's many bushes to hide. Are there? Oh, there are bushes here. Oh, guy's coming around into the bushes, so I can kill him here. Unless this other guy's gonna flank me. Then I'm gonna have to deal with two of them. There we go, it's one down. Damn it. So good at stealthing, and then all of a sudden I screw up.
Careful.
Oh, there's a grenade. I never use my grenades, but I'm gonna collect them anyway. A keepsake. Whoa! Where? I don't see them. Better get some height. Agreed.
Let's get that bridge down.
That was not expected. That was very cool. Agreed. Let's try it again. Hopefully not more show up or a plane or some sort of missile. God. Tap, 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 tap.
There we go.
Wow. Check to see if I have more ammo. Do any of these guys carry the same gun I have? Doesn't look like. Oh, yeah, here we go. I'll take that ammo. These ruins are amazing. Can we take their truck? Damn. I would have loved to, like, switch vehicles and take their truck. It's the car thief in me. I mean, I just want to borrow.
Big tower on a volcano. Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Why are there so many towers, though? That's the interesting thing. They lookouts for what? Are they lookouts for the volcano itself?
Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
I'm a good driver. What are you talking about? Well, I'm an okay driver. looks like I gotta use the pulley here.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but
400 million.
There's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners.
No, don't slip. Don't slip. Oh my god, I gotta go around that stupid boulder. Can I walk up the other way? I don't think I can. I'm gonna keep slipping. Yep. I have to get around that boulder. Well, maybe I don't have to get around the boulder. Maybe I'll just try running the cable around it anyway. I was trying to get around this stupid thing with the cable because it gets caught. But who cares?
There we go.
Whee! Slipping and sliding. All right.
All set. Here we go.
I love how the mud. Oh! Whoa! Holy shit! Oh, I'm panicking. Holy shit!
Oh! I got you. Hold on tight, kid. I got you.
Holy fuck! what the fuck do I do now? I have to climb up the car. What
the?
You
okay? It's
been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
That's what seatbelts are for. This is... He's praying. Man, I'm going full out. I'm not going easy on this. Oh my god.
Fun, right?
Yeah. Well, I'm share on this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting.
Holy fuck.
The whole thing under control.
Did not expect that. Wow, I broke out in a cold sweat.
Hold on to something.
Oh shit. Holy fuck. Oh, this bridge.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed.
Oh. Whew. I'll just drive up here. Can I drive up here? I'm gonna try. Maybe not that side. Just gotta drive around. Ugh. I don't have a license. Can't blame me for this. Okay, so the door is closed, so I obviously have to find a way to open this door.
Now, let's find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Is this the right tower, though? It could, in fact, the treasure could, in fact, be in the volcano, as far as I know. The only clue was the volcano, not necessarily where. It could be one of the towers, sure, but it could actually be in a cave in the volcano. Wow. This looks incredible. That was pretty quick to find a way in. Maybe?
Sam, give me a hand with
this.
Okay,
maybe not.
Yeah.
Oh, maybe. Come on, guys. Put your shoulders into it. Ugh, man. Oh, cool. Oh, did not see that drop. I need to pay more attention to these drops. Oh, wow. Oh, what's this?
Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
I'm glad Sam's helping me a lot now instead of me doing all the work.
Damn.
It's not much of a secret door.
All right, let's look around.
Whoa, what's this?
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Throw powder keg. Whee! Okay. Maybe I have to shoot them. But I'm gonna throw a few just in case.
Heads up! God, Jesus! I said heads up!
Agreed, you did say that. God, they're so wimpy. Oh, another crank.
Hurry up, you two.
And he's up.
Man, wait up.
Come on. Come on, old man. Oh, look at how cool this is. It's pretty amazing. Even the lighting is so spectacular. Gotta go down. Oh, this is gonna give some people vertigo that watch this. Whee!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
His life? I agree. Oh, this is a tight fit. Oh, shit. Squeeze through? Yeah. Squeeze through here. Oh, you're very skinny. You could fit through there, no problem.
Whoa. Magnificent.
Holy shit. Treasure,
guys? Coming.
This looks gorgeous. Wow. This looks so beautiful.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Hmm. Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Whoa, you're touching his thigh there, man.
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Buy him dinner first.
Come on.
Boys.
Oh, it could be hollow, that's a good point.
Poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Oh, interesting.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
Must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Oh, no.
Looks like is we're it not Nadine? The first ones here.
Oh, shit. Whoa, he's got body armor. He doesn't. Coming down, where are they? Any more? Yep. This is on harder difficulty. I'd be so destroyed right now. He's not even shooting at me. It's very odd.
Jesus. Then all of them?
Well, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming his suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
Show me.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Damn it.
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
Yeah, it looks like the one on the right.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right.
It looks like the trident.
I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Why don't we just stick together and do both?
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
I get the feeling he's gonna die or something.
Come on, Nate. You gotta
hurry. This is not gonna end well.
Yeah.
I just got him back. Okay, that ran on for about an hour, so we'll call it here and we'll start in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Hi everyone, I just want to say thank you very much for watching this video. Please give this video a like and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll be posting many more videos in the future. Thank you very much and have a fantastic day.